Okay, so hi everyone. This is one of those images that I did back in the day. It was probably one of the very first images I printed that I selected, that I chose. What a particular light to start off in this house had. Actually, now that I can appreciate it, it actually was built like a studio, like a natural studio. The whole area had a roof that was essentially a soft box above it. Natural light streaming in, and it was diffused. It was wow, really quite extraordinary. And the light would then reflect from the walls and the floor, the tiles and the white walls. So that, yeah, the only time it was really even more of a light box than that was when it had snowed, and so the there was quite a different effect at that point where the light was first filtered through a dense layer of, well, dense, not too dense, obviously, layer of snow. Yes, wow. So, but did I take a good advantage of this very often? I'm not sure. We'll see. It's been a long time. And because I went on to actually study photography, the photos from my first years, the first year in particular, a couple of years before I actually studied, I kind of put them aside. Something a bit naive, also something a bit precious that I didn't want to criticize, because that year was such a coming of age, such a life-affirming experience, and it was full of trials and tribulations and wonderful sort of discoveries. And I'd created a kind of mythology out of it in my mind. I didn't want to disturb that, and maybe now, as I approach middle age, think I've had my midlife crisis. But I think maybe now, when you become a parent and you start realizing that you're not gonna live forever. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. And you really wanna live for no forever. And you sort of get to a point where I've gotten to a point perhaps where I'm just checking in with that younger me, perhaps. Just to reaffirm that these things really did happen. Maybe that's part of this. They were there. Maybe this is the one of those things in my life that has sustained me. The knowledge that I actually did this and learned all that, and all before I was even some of it, a lot of it before I was even an adult, legal adult, that is. Oh, I'm a legal alien. I'm an international in New York. Oh, sorry, Sting. Anyone who appreciates Sting, and all those who just found that hearing me sing, find that hearing me sing random bits of music is not necessarily, whoa, the most exciting part of your day. On the other hand, if you want me to sing more, please indicate as much in any comments you may care to send. And I will do my utmost to oblige thee. This is fun, actually. Jolly good fun. It's fun you can have with your clothes on. Well, actually. Nothing's to stop me doing this with my clothes off. Would be a bit chilly, though. Not sure it would be quite age appropriate. By the way, I set up the levels on the microphone for a video I made with the oboe once, and it's quite possible that they are not quite picking up everything I imagine they're picking up. I haven't really checked, and actually, yeah, they look pretty low. So maybe one day I could bump them up a bit higher if there is a request for me to do as much. Or I could just listen to it myself, couldn't I? Check. But the thing is, if I listen to it myself, then especially if it's I listen once it's uploaded, then I'll get all excited because I'll say, hey, look, someone's actually watched my video. Or as my old friend Peter used to say, video. Dear Peter, where are you now? Are you still working for Lufthansa? Would have loved to have gotten in touch with you the other day. But I realised that I don't have your number. Might be able to send you an email. Gosh, what's this guy doing? Not on Facebook, I say. Who, me? Yeah, me, not Peter. I'm the one who can't hack Facebook. Getting all personal now, aren't I? Telling all my secrets. Well, you know I'm not on bloody Facebook then, don't you? And what's he doing? Still calling it Facebook. Is it Facebook now or is it Meta? And I've got to stop ripping off bad accents from people. Because it ain't proper. Cobber. Cobber. Not right. It's just not right. Three generations. Uru. Till next time.